sawa so koloma no koko koloma kokte tenesendo ama fasha basho sile batu so kolo so koko bewe asi sawa so koloma no koko boma yese juwe wo
sakula kakdina bakulu khona bokoko nomkhulu igama umfoka mbashi ithisa simbiza ngonduna kandaba hayikhona yasuke yahlala imphu ngisihlebulela ulwazi izinto zaqala zakhanya nenkinga zaphela emphela njaba isisa kithi yakhala sekukhona nenyanga zamanga izinto sakithi sehamba engathi sekukhona abafundisi bamanga
nina bodlungwane kandaba odlungwane lombelebele olwadlunga emanxulumeni kwaze kwasa amanxuluma esibekelana nina bakanodume ehlezi kamenzi ngimpunga yesintu ngiyakhuleka umhlaba wonke nasendaweni zonke lakhamba kufinyelela khona lo mfanekiso oqoshiwe uma uthi umusha ke kwi-channel ibizo lami ngumlekeleli umfoka mbanjwa umshana wakofuze fulele omashiya amahla angathi azoshumayela umzukulu kamdumo igaba elimabanga likathumbula tshatshatsha utshatshatsha kapheshe upheshe kamaguyane umaguyane kavaphi uvaphi kanokhonjwa kanti ke mina insizwa zingibiza ngonduna kandaba untombi ziyakuncumela insizwa ziyamkhombisa esincane saphuma ehlathini ekuseni ngovivi sazivuthulula ngoba sigcwele amabethe ikholo elikholwa ngenhliziyo engalibhanda kancane esontweni ugqamugqamu sathi enkakane lakhe lathi ngahamba theselo sitha lathi ngahamba umjabulele umamatheka komkakhe ngoba njalo umamatheka ukuthi faca kuhlale kuyintokozo ke bafowethu ukuthi ngifike la kwi-channel ethu enkulu impunga yesintu TV lasifundisana khona izinto ezithinta isintu sethu thina njengabantu abampisholo sike sicangcathane bafowethu sibuyisane endleleni ekuyiyo yesintu sethu thina njengabantu abampishona uzokhumbula ukuthi baningi abantu abazikhuluma izinto zesintu kodwa kubona bonke abaphiwe nabaphathisiwe ukuthi baphilise abantu ngokuthi babayalele indlela yesintu iningi labantu bafethu liyakhuluma nje izinto ngoba likhuluma ayikho into ekingiphathe kabuhlungu njenganokuzwa umuntu othi unolwazi lwesintu kodwa etshela abantu ukuthi emsamo awukwazi ukuthi uye uyobonga ingiphatha kabuhlungu leyo nto bafowethu ukuzwa nje umuntu othi uma uye emsamo uyobonga usuke usuzivalela izinto amampunge lawo uzokhumbula ukuthi kuyenzeka wenza umsebenzi kanti indlela owenza ngayo umsebenzi yashayisa bese kushayiseke izinto zakho uzokhumbula ukuthi uma ubonga kubantu abadala kubalekile ukuthi isisekelo obonga kuso uqondo ukuthi leso sisekelo isona sisekelo esikwenzela izinto angiwenzi umfanekiso mina ngisekeleke kofuze fulele omashiya amahla ngathi azoshumayela izinto zami zikwisandla sikamame okuyisandla semfene azikho kwisandla sokuphonsa yebo ngumlekeleli umfoka mbanjwa ngoba ngiphuma esendeni lakwambanjwa ukuzaleka kwami ke kuyinto ejulile kakhulu njengoba nokuzaleka kwakho kuyinto ejulile kakhulu angizuchaza kabanzi ngokuzaleka komuntu nokujula kwakho ngoba uyeza umhla ka 15 December uyothola incwadi esihloko sithi indlela yesintu ngenkathi ke wena usiqonde isisekelo sakho kuyisona esikwenzela izinto isona ekufanele ukuthi ubonge kuso isona ekufanele ukuthi ukhombise ukuthakasa kuso izinto zakho kubalekile ukuthi uzazi ukuthi zenzeka kuphi ubona abantu abaningi bethu ukubonga kwenziwe ethongweni ngoba abaziqondi izinto zabo ukuthi ukwenzeka kwazo nokudlondlobala kwazo imuphi umsamo okuyiwona onembangela kubona konke lokho iliphi ithongo elimphakamisayo abaqondi abantu lokho bese umuntu avela afika vela ayithi badla lento athi hayi akubonga kubantu abadala uma ukubonga kubantu abadala usuthi abamise zonke izinto sewanele hayi bafowethu and ayidumi kanjalo uma izosuka mina nginabantu engingakubalela bona kumanje abake bafika emphelandaba athi uma efika umuntu athi salilanda udaba lakhe alilande ngithi awunalutho wena iyona lento eyenza ukuthi uhambe kakhulu uye lapha bakugqume bakuchathe bahambe bokugeza bakwenze yonke into awubongile wena athi umuntu hayi ngawuthola umsebenzi ngabonga ngithi hayi angikhulumi ngomsebenzi kodwa ngikhuluma ngensikelelo ukuthi ithongo lakho uzaliwe wathi uma uzalwa liqale ngokukuvikela usavudla ukhalweni kuma wakho wazalwa uthe uma uzalwa wakhula lakuvikela kukona konke okwenzayo lakuvikela lakukhanyisela endleleni zakho zihambayo wakhula waze wangaka wathola umsebenzi wathi uma uthola umsebenzi wena wavelwa bonga umsebenzi ngoba umsebenzi iyona nto enhle wena okholelwa kuyona ukuthi ithongo iyona elikwenzele yona wavelwa bonga wona wodwa umsebenzi wangabonga ukuthi ithongo likukhulisile lakusingatha lakwenzela zonke izinto ezinhle manje abantu bavele bafika umuntu avela athu umuntu ongasazi isintu ngiyaxolisa ukukubeka lo kodwa kunjalo umuntu ongasazi isintu lo akuyena umuntu ekufanele ukuthi unamathele ngempela kuyena uma umuze ekhuluma inkulumo enjalo ngokuthi emsama kubongwa hayibo kanjani bafowethu yabona lesiphandla lesi ngangithenga enkulu intondo lengaka ngasondela kofuze ngazothi bofuze ngiyabonga ngibonga insikelelo ngibonga ukukhula ngibonga ukuvikeleka kukona konke okubi ekufana ngabe kade kwangenzakalela kodwa kwangenzeka ngibonga ukungivikela engozini zonke ngibonga izinto ezinhle ngibonga umsebenzi enangipha wona ngibonga umfazi enangipha yena ngibonga umntwana enangipha yena kade samunyeke ngalolanga umntwana ngenkathi ngibonga kodwa amafuza washongo kuni ngoba nakusengibongile wasezungipha omunye umntwana bakhona babili kumanje bakhona nabanye futhi baseza nezinto zami empilweni ngiyazibona ziyadlondlobala ziyakhula uyabona ngizokhipha incwadi mina nje yesine ngibala ke izinto mina ezizifiso kumina nezamaphupho kumina njenganomuntu oloba incwadi nayo impunga yesithu TV nayo iyakhula iyadlondlobala abashonga abantu abadala ukuthi ngoba nabo ngifikile mina ngazobonga kubona umsebenzi wami ngiwenzayo ngeke usakwazi ukuthi ukhulu dlondlobale nakubavela ungeke uzukhule njengomlingo ngoba umlingo anginawo anginawo mina umlingo yonke into ngiyenza ngethoko anginayo into yokubooster ngithi angikuveze lokho ngoba abantu abaningi mhlawumbe bazothi hayi i-channel yakho nje impunga yesintu ama subscribers sizobona ephansi ko-40 anginayo vele into yokubooster mina anginayo yonke into yami mina isebenza ngethongo nabantu abalaba abukele abantu abathandwa amathongo abo ukuthi abafike labazothola ukuphila ngoba vele la kwempunga yesintu sikunikeza ukuphila lento yokuthi nje bafowethu akubongwa ayikho ngiyihlaba leyo nto bafowethu nabantu abakukhulumayo lokho abake bami manje ukudlala ngabantu ngoba kukudlala ngomuntu okuwukuthi okuhle okwenzeka kuwena awukwazi ukukhombisa injabulo ethongweni ngokuthi uhambe obonga hayi bafowethu asingayenzi leyo nto bengithi angizogcizela nje bafowethu ukuthi sonke sabonga kubantu abadala kodwa izinto azikaze zivalele kodwa into ekufanele ukuthi uyiqikelele yazi isisekelo okuso nesisekelo esikwenzela izinto ngokuthi isiphi isisekelo esikwenzela izinto ngoba omunye umuntu zithi zenzeke izinto zakhe ezinhle uthola ukuthi uhlala kubo kanti ithongo elimkhanyiselayo nelimphakelayo yithongo lakomalume bakhe uma kuyithongo lakomalume bakhe kuyilona elimphakelayo agijime nahamba aye kubo uma efika kubo afika aginqa imbuzi afika ahlaba bese abantu bakomalume bakhe bayazimisa izinto zabo bavele bazibambe ngoba ubonge endaweni engingesiyona kubalulekile ukuthi uzazi isimo sakho ukuthi wena ungakoluphi uhlangothi ukuze ukubonga kwakho uzobonga endaweni efanele bese ukuthakasa kwethongo ngokubonga kwakho kukwazi ukuthi kukulethele iziqhamo ezinhle kungabi ukuthi wena uhambile waya kobonga kodwa izinto seziyabhidlika into eyenza ukuthi zibhidlike izinto wena osukubonga endaweni engafanele ukuthi ibonga kuyo hayi-ke bafowethu okuwukuthi ethongweni akubongwa futhi uma kuthiwa awubongile kusuke kungashiwo wona umsebenzi kodwa kusuke kufanele kuwukuthi ubonge zonke izinto ezinhle ezenzakalayo empilweni yakho ubonge insikelelo ubonge ukuthi ithongo lakukhulisa cha bafowethu ngisazobuya nje impela ngizoyigcizelela lento uma nami ngisazobona abantu bekhuluma ukuthi ethongweni akubonga leyo nto bafowethu yamampunga ngiyacela ke bafowethu ukuthi siqhubeke subscribe kwi-channel yethu enkulu impunga yesintu TV siqhubeke futhi sizithenge incwadi zempunga yesintu ikhona incwadi esihloko sithi sithini isintu amava ahlabahlosile uyokhuluza ukhokhobe zontathu le ncwadi ziyatholakala ezitolo zakwa-Adams and Greeks uma useThekwini naseMaritzburg futhi uyakwazi ukuthi uzithole December 15 kuzophuma incwadi eseqopheleni eliphezulu kakhulu incwadi eseqopheleni eliphezulu kakhulu bafowethu esihloko sithi indlela yesintu incwadi ke bafowethu ke le eseqopheleni eliphezulu kakhulu bafowethu angifuni ukukhohlisa futhi bambalwa mhlawumbe abantu abazoyithola kulungile ke bafowethu asiqhubeke subscribe kwi-channel yethu enkulu impunga yesintu TV bese sithi nje impunga nga
I was a star. Wadush.